Hi traders, Monday morning, a new week, and here's how I start my day. Look at these four stocks. PLC, very, very interesting. Stock is down 10%. SE is down 2.7%. Baba's up 1.2%. It's coming down a little bit. It's the issue with the Chinese, Trump and the Chinese. It's probably going to continue higher, so I'm looking for a possible long in Baba and possible long in EA, as you can see here. And two short candidates on the top, PLC and SE. Now it's the third 1 minute candle right now, and to me right now, the only one that looks decent for short is possibly PLCE. SE's volume is a little bit small. PLC has nice volume, already third candle over 170,000 shares, so I'm getting ready for a possible short in PLC if it comes down under 84.40. So here we go, it's getting close. I'm about to short. Shorting now. I'm short 3,000 shares. Look at this very nice 50 cent move, but it's a bit spready. So I have to be very, very careful with this one. It still looks great. I'm looking for it to move down again under 84 and then take my partial. Here we go. Sellers are under 84, getting ready for a partial now. Got it at 83.75. My first trade today, PLCE moved down as expected, came down. Now, as you can see, it's moving up. So that's a spike up. The volume is not that great. I mean, it's rather small. So I'm thinking about adding another 2,000 shares after taking my partial. Again, smaller size than what I started with. I don't want to risk a trade adding now. I think that's just a spike up, and I think it's more likely to continue down. So I'm waiting for it to come back down, added some more size, and I do not like what it's doing now because it's putting my first trade at a risk. Oh, come on. Stop that. Stop that. Oh, look at that spike. Oh, goodness. I'm red. I'm red for the day right now. I'm red for the day. Have to wait. Never move out on the spike. Never have a hard stop. Here's the pullback. Now, if it's going to move over the recent high, I'll have to move out. Now, again, remember this rule. If there's a spike, you never ever move up out. Now, the stock is down 10%. It's more likely to continue down. But you never move out on a spike. Always wait for a pullback and no hard stop. Baba looks very interesting. It just returned, and I'm looking to go long over 186.50. It's the same formation, really. Stock that started with a gap up, just the opposite of what you've seen in PLC. Over 186.50, it's getting close. Now I'm long 4,000 shares in Baba. Didn't really go over 150. I thought it did. Now let's hope it will again. Okay, now we did. Good, 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 good. The semi-whole number could be a very strong resistance sometime. So I was looking to buy it over 50. I thought for a second it did, but now it's going through good. Look at the highs. The highs is 186.76. And it just touched the highs. And possibly moving higher. My target is 90 something. So I want to see it. Here we go. Back to the highs. I want to see it over the 90s for a partial. I have 4,000 shares. Come on, baby. Over the highs. Over the highs. Now. It's over the highs. Great. Come on, over 90s. Just touched. 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 Here we go. We're over the 90s. Took my partial. Took my partial. Left 400 shares. Very nice trade in Baba. And again, it's exactly the opposite that you've seen in PLCE. In PLCE, I was looking at a stock that started with a gap down and looking to short it for a gap and go. Baba, I was looking to go long for a gap and go, but that's for fundamental reasons because it's all issue with Trump and the Chinese and they're coming to some kind of an agreement. Therefore, it's more likely to gap and go. Now look at PLCE again. As you can see, the point where I did not stop it was the reversal point. So if you have a spike, and again, I'm going back to this rule, although I discussed this like 100 times here on this YouTube channel, but it's very important. So I'm getting back to this issue more and more again and again. If you're in a trade, the only way to move out is on a technical formation. Now, I moved in here added another 2,000 shares, and then it spiked up. I thought that was the original spike and then it would stop, but it spiked up another dollar from here. So there's no way out. You can't have a hard stop because it's only a shakeout that is meant to take you out, and the volume is not that great, and then it moved up and spiked up, and the only thing you can do is just wait for a pullback. Just wait for a pullback. There's nothing else you can do. And the pullback did come just over $86. You have to patiently wait for it to come down again. Now, it's not always going to return to the lows, although this stock is down 10%, so more likely to return to the lows. So if it doesn't, I just wait for it to come down and try to limit my loss. As you can see, it's working great. So I'm happy, I wait, I'm happy I didn't have a hard stop, and now it comes back down. But it's still holding here, and I'm getting a little bit worried about that one. So I'm going to reduce my size by 1,000 shares right now. At the 2,000 earlier, just reduced at a small profit my share size, because it did come down to the lows, touched the 83 mark again, but didn't quite continue. So I'm getting a little bit worried about this one. And now it looks like it's returning to the lows. Look at the 83 mark. And here we go, we're under. Only 1,000 shares left from the quantity I added earlier, but I already have a very nice trade. Look at the buyers, look at the sellers. I'm getting ready for the first sign of a pullback. Good, we're at the 29 now. Pullback, took my partial. Well, I only managed to take a quick profit with 1,000 shares, but still a nice second trade. Now take a look at how much my trading room members are doing in just 20 minutes, and also a short music that we usually have when we're having a great day. Here we go.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. Money talk.
Here comes the money.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that music, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel right here on the bottom corner. If you like this video, please subscribe, and if you have any comments, please write them below. Looking forward for the next video, and here's how much I did today. Only two trades today, $1,600 in Baba and $4,800 in two trades in PLC, a total of $6,500, and that all happened in just 18 minutes.
Thank you for watching our video. Before you go, we invite you to join the TradeNet Trading Room for a free 14-day trial. TradeNet has educated more than 30,000 professional traders worldwide since 2004, and its Trading Room is one of the world's leading trading communities. Click here to start your free trial. If you like this video, please subscribe to our YouTube channel where you can view many more stock trading videos. Questions or comments, please submit them below.